everyone. My name is Pooja. Today I will be preparing payasam on the occasion of Onam. So let's start with the recipe. Here I am taking half cup of chana dal. I have washed this chana dal. Let's put it in cooker. And I'll be adding around 1 cup of water to this. Let's cook the dal and let's take 2 whistles. Let's grind coconut. Here I'm taking 1 cup of fresh grated coconut. To this, let's add 1 cup of water and grind this to a smooth paste. We need to extract coconut milk from this. Let's transfer it into this strainer. So we need to extract coconut milk like this. Squeeze it. This is thick coconut milk. To the coconut, I have added again 1 cup of water. And we will be using this only if we need to change the consistency of the payasam. Now take a pan and add 1 teaspoon ghee. To this, we will be adding cashew nuts. Also, let's add some raisins. Let's roast this until the cashew nuts turn golden. Let's keep this aside. Now, to the same pan, let's add boiled dal. And we'll be adding half cup of jaggery. Stir well until the jaggery dissolves. Let's cook this for 2 to 3 minutes, after which we will be adding coconut milk. Now I will be adding our prepared coconut milk. Mix well. Now we should boil this for 5 to 6 minutes. Here I am not using this second coconut milk which we extracted after taking the first coconut milk, because the consistency of payasam is perfect. In some cases when payasam starts thickening, we will be needing this. I have powdered 1/4 teaspoon of elaichi or cardamom to flavor our pie. Let's add our freshly ground cardamom powder. Our payasam is ready, so let's transfer this to serving bowl. Let's decorate with cashew and raisins. Some loaded with dry fruits and nuts is ready to be served. I wish every one of you happy Onam.